In this video, we will go over the process for testing the solenoid magnet on your spray rig. You will need a 3/4 inch wrench, a screwdriver, and red Loctite for reassembling the solenoid magnet. Go underneath the machine and find the solenoid magnet. It is located between the tank and the power pack. Use the 3/4 inch wrench to remove the nut from the end of the solenoid pin. Set the nut aside. Slide the magnet off the pin. At this point, we need to turn the engine key to the on position, but do not start the engine. Make sure that there is no way the engine can start during this process, as starting the engine can present a safety hazard. Now we need to turn the pump on. For electric switch hose sets, pull the switch on the gun to the on position. For air switch hose sets, hold the momentary switch that is part of the air cylinder assembly on the side of the tank down. It may be beneficial to have a helping hand for this step. Back underneath the rig, take your screwdriver and stick it through the middle of the magnet.
With the key in the on position and the motor not running, and the switch on the side of the tank either being depressed if it's an air switch, or the switch at the gun in the on position if it's electric switch, you take your screwdriver and you stick it in through the middle of the magnet. This should create a magnetic pull, and you should feel it pull the screwdriver out of your hand. We'll demonstrate that again. Barely holding it. I should be able to hold it. This means that the magnet is in proper working condition, and now I can go ahead and put it back on.
You can now replace the solenoid magnet if needed, or reinstall the old solenoid magnet. Slide the magnet onto a solenoid pin, apply a small bead of red Loctite to the threads on the pin, and thread the nut onto the pin. Hand tighten the nut, and then use the wrench to tighten it another 1/4 turn. Do not tighten it more than 1/4 turn past hand tight. The process is complete once you have the nut properly tightened.